Give me that card, dog. You meth head! Eat my ass! You gotta watch out, fool!
Surface of the house. Mr. Spot cleans it away. If you...
Whatever.
You look like you've been working out.
Hear that?
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Pacific Ocean.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Hey! This is Weasel News.
Paparazzi battle over Miranda Calvin.
Shocking news, as police admit up to 85% of Dilutamol use is not for pain, but to get high.
Two rival paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Calvin during a high-speed chase. Miranda, who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
The war on drugs.
The war on street drugs may have been won, but America is popping pills like it's still the 70s. Prescription painkillers like Dilutamol, Zombix, and Aladdin are more popular with junkies than sick people.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices. A mixtape to the lost souls of Los Santos.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. There they are, incoming. Get ready to do your thing.
All right, Mike, move it.
Get moving, Em. Across both lanes, remember. Stop the truck and keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man.
Don't mind me!
Drop that fucking cop! Sniper in the chopper, T! He's gotta go, man! Do it!
Fuck out!
Gotta watch out, fool!
Shit,
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Some dead flesh and invite your friends over to get into drunken fist fights. At Smoked Dreams, we have oversized grills that can smoke a 10-point buck or medium weight neighbor. Hey, in the suburban backyard barbecue ego wars, you need the equipment to prove you're manly. Fry a turkey live for a great party trick. Or pick up our $15,000 grill with a built-in abattoir. Insert a live animal and it will skin, butcher, and flip it on the grill automatically while your neighbors look on in envy at what a man you are. Forget about charcoal or propane. With our patented mixture of kerosene and liquid hydrogen, you'll scorch the competition. We also sell backyard tiki torches that can be used in case you need to form a drunken mob to run a neighbor out of town. Smoked Dreams. Kill it and grill it.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
for the Exorbio 720 gaming system. Some video games are set in hell, others in post-apocalyptic wastelands. Now, there's a shooter set in the most culturally terrifying place in the world. The South.
I'm gonna have some fun with you, boy.
Pride, not prejudice. Commit farmyard sodomy. Make drugs. Drink grain alcohol and drive at high speed. Down commies, eat pigs and foreigners, save the South against liberals,
inspectors,
and out homosexuals in a place that's hot as the sun and swarming with disease-carrying insects. Pride, not prejudice, the shooter we've all been...
Anyone come back?